Did anyone else notice in the movie Coco, when Ernesto de la Cruz in this scene holds the petal, it does not glow at all, indicating that he was not family at all? We would find this out a few minutes later in the film, but if you watched it, you would have realized right here that he wasn't family before anyone else. Comment, who is your favorite character in the movie Coco?